Sir Kingsley would himself hoist the RAF ensign over the great new block of buildings in Berkeley Square. The Secretary of State for Air had previously been on a visit to France. Here at Villacoublay, he sees the latest French bombers and fighters. He examines the controls and follows with knowing interest the flight of the French counterpart of the Spitfire.